in the January transfer window, is there a certain position that you think you might want to buy more players?
Uf, no, eran diciembre. Uf, but journalist or kid? Yeah? Yeah, he said Premier League. He said Premier League. And maybe he will be better than Messi, but always playing for Watford, not in other team.
My name is Amy, and what has been your funniest moment being manager for Watford FC?
I think it's very bored, but maybe when the best moment maybe is when the players score goals. I'm very happy in that moment, and when you can see all the different celebrations, you know, one of them make like this, other make like this, then maybe it's one a good moment for us. And for me, it's one of the best moments because we score goals and it's important for me.
My name is Rudy.
Hello.
Do your kids have Watford shirts?
Do your kids
have Watford shirts?
Yeah, all the models, you know, this one, the other one. They are changing the numbers, but only I have three boys, and only one is training, is playing, the other only they love football, but they prefer to do other things. But one of them, he likes a lot. He is training a lot every day, and they love Watford and our players as well.
Hi, my name is Ewan, and what place in the table would you like to get to this year?
Oof. That's worse than the journalist, eh? Well done, well done. The best position in Watford ever got was 14. Second, don't put the level. Yeah, Graham Taylor, but in Premier League, The question was, is in Premier League, not before.
Did you say Premier League?
Yeah. Did you? Yeah, he said Premier League. He said Premier League. 13, no? Then we try to improve that position.
My name's Alfie, and what football team did you support when you were growing up?
Bueno, vaya. I was born in Pamplona. Pamplona it's a city in the north of Spain, close to France. And when I was a child, I wanted to play in my city's team, in Osasuna. Osasuna is the name.
My name's Sophie. What's the difference between managing in this country and other countries?
Other countries. I think I'm lucky to work here because football in England is very important for all the people, and we have very good conditions to train and to live as well. In other countries, for example, if I explain to you my last experience in Russia, it was very tough because it was very, very, very cold, not like today here, minus 35 degrees, and it was very, very, very hard to work there, very difficult. But in all the different places, you have to do more or less the same, the same work, but in different circumstances. And I think in England, you have very good conditions to train, very good players in the Premier League, very well organized, And in a club like Watford, for me is, I think I'm lucky to be here.
I'm Emma, and if you weren't a football manager, what would you be?
I don't know. I was a player, and after that I studied a career. I don't know the name. Diplomatura de Turismo. I don't know the name. Relationship with the hotels, with tourism. 3 years, and maybe, but I don't like it very much. I prefer to train and to play football. Something relation with football.
My favorite Elton John song is Crocodile Rock. What's yours?
My favorite. Favorite canción. I don't know. There are a lot of songs, but I love piano. One of my kids plays piano, and maybe Nikita, maybe one of them.
Is Pereyra becoming the new Messi?
Oh, better. Better than Messi. I hope he will be better than Messi. He is scoring goals with national team, with Argentina. In the last national break, he went there and scored one goal. And maybe he will be better than Messi. But always playing for Watford, not in other team.
What would you give to a young player who dreams of playing for Watford?
First of all, I think I can see young players many times here because my son is training here, and I can see them training a lot, and I try to tell them it's important to train. It's very important to try to be a good player, but it's more important try to be a good person and try to study and try to do other things because you are going to need in your future, not only to play football. The life is a lot of things more than football, and you need to be a good person, and for sure you will be a good player if you train hard and you deserve it.
School, what is your favorite subject?
Maths. Because I all the time in points, 7 points plus 3, 10 points plus 3, 13 points. You know, I need to. No, I like maths.
January transfer window, is there a certain position that you think you might want to buy more players?
Oof, no, I don't listen really well. Oof, but journalist or kid?
Who is the best Watford player and why?
It's difficult, that question, eh? It's very difficult. Which one is your favorite? It's difficult, eh? Only one, eh? Only one is difficult, eh? To say only one is difficult.
You like a lot of them. Yeah, good man.
Which one?
No, you like a lot of them, yeah.
Todos, no?
Yeah,
so me too. Yeah, me too.
Liverpool, eh? Yeah. Thank you for coming.
Click here for more videos.